Now, without further ado, let's jump into the performance benchmarks to see which laptop is better for your needs. Now, as you can see, the Asus Zenbook Pro is sitting much higher on the Geekbench single core performance than the X13 by over 200 points. Now, as we go on to Geekbench multi-core, you can see the X13 drops down a little bit on the chart and the Zenbook raises up a little bit on the chart. So for multi-core, you can see that the Zenbook is the better choice.